more loading with the, oh gosh, it let it cook. What is this? Where did this come from? Well, that's the time I put in. Apparently that's the time I wanted, but why do I have this picture all of a sudden? Look at me solving riddles. July 15th. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I am increasingly convinced that it is somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I am fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. Box. Oh, with another puzzle. Looks like it would be a plan to that, but it's not. It ain't. Oh. Oh, I need to make a clean one. I need to get off this ride. Can't. Did it. The best around. No one's gonna ever keep me down. Bye. Put this on while I go and investigate further. Not just that. Okie dokes. Square hole. key. Open. Oh. Alright, what do we got? Something coming out. A laser, maybe? Hmm. Frame for I'm gonna have to put the glasses on, aren't I? Yep. Oh. Okay. Sigil. Oh, it's changed. Okay. That's completely normal. Whole bunch of stairs. Okay, sure. Oh, that's where I got that from. What's this? Mm-hmm. Okay. Fine then. What's this? Is there anything else in the safe that I cracked? That picture. Literally, that's it. And now I have to put a word in, but I don't know how. I'll be back, I guess. Oh, okay, I missed it. Small square peg. Like that. Can I put it in here? No. What the heck? Deposit. Okay, I guess. Oh, no, I forgot the schedule. Sigil. Done. Perfect. Is that a hat? Oh, it's a bright blue crystal, emanating a strange light. Ooh, and another note. July 29th. A new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure. And I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker the deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. Where can I put a crystal? Where does a crystal go? Here? There we go. A tiny weighted flywheel. Where did I see the wheel could go? Some sort of device for refracting light, and, ooh, a piece of the earth. Nice. Go right to the earth. Hexagon. Brass winding handle with a square pin. So that would feel more ideal. Neither of them. Ooh. Ooh, there's buttons. done? I probably have to do the exact same thing with this. Beck gave me nothing. Oh my gosh. Let's put the key into the hole right over here. So, what do we want? We want that, that, that. So, sort of weird, but okay. Sort of like a block and then like a key. Is there like horror music in the background? What? There we go. I'm the best. Take this. Ooh. I don't want that. Gotta go over to here. And place you here. Oh. Okay. Put it down. Please stop. Shoot, 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 shoot. Shoot, shoot. Because I need to get it over. Yeah, they are mirrors. Hmm. I'm a genius. Gosh, that's pretty. I don't want this. What I've said in that. Why would anyone go to hide all this? Better give me a present. I read this. And I guess we'll do this because I haven't done it. Oh, I'm making another one of these things. Rotate it, it won't rotate anymore. This is frustrating. Yeah, I know, but it's being a fucking piece of shit. Like an actual piece of shit. What the fuck? At all. This is irritating and I hate it. Thank God. Intricate wooden box. Triangle shape, triangle shape. Here? No. Triangle shape. What am I saying, triangle shape? It's a cross. Jesus. Nope. Not here. Giving me a clue about something? Okay. Like, pretty much the only thing that hasn't been touched is this. Ooh, I get to complete the earth. Oh, ooh, another letter. Let me read it. April 9th. The circle were right all along. How can I have been so blind? I've discovered a passage in their scriptus nocti, an incantation lacking the energy source to drive it. Well, I have such a source. This night I summon Astaroth, whom the Babylonians called Ishtar, prince of accusers and inquisitors, and he who can discover all secrets. Once correctly bound, all knowledge of the null element can be mine. I can barely contain myself. There's so much to prepare. Nice, okay. So I sound crazy, but whatevs. Give me something. Just expand it. And I flew away. Chapter 3 is complete. A little less difficult than chapter 2. A little bit.